Okay, here we are. Let's, which one start? There we go. Okay, so I'm gonna be looking over at the clock once in a while, checking my time here. Single player. Undead Nightmare, is that right? Oh, no, just yeah. Okay. We are going to create a new save game. Autosave is perfectly fine. I'm sure I'm gonna need it. Cloud saved, saving. I'm not turning off my console, don't worry. This might be my first. Okay. Never mind. Oh. Let's just turn that up, shall we? Sorry. Go. You have to let me know if this. I guess I'll find out when I'm editing this video, but I'm not sure if the sound is gonna be okay. Yeah, mister. Okay, I know nothing about these characters. So I might recognize some faces, but that's about it. I'm letting this play because never seen it, so bear with me here.
I'm grateful, Mrs. Bush, that they are finally bringing civilization to this savage land.
I could not agree with you more, my dear. My daddy settled this land, and I know he'll be looking down on us, pleased with how we helped the natives.
Yes, they've lost their land, but they've gained access to heaven.
Do you mean unless an innocent receives communion, they're destined to go to hell? It hardly seems fair.
What I mean to say, Jenny, is that there is a great deal of difference between an innocent and a savage.
I never thought of it that way.
Yes, they live like animals, but they're happier now.
Not only do people now have motor cars, Father, but I heard that pretty soon we will be able to fly.
No, only angels can fly, Jenny.
No, apparently people can fly. Didn't you hear? Out in Kansas, a man even got a car to fly.
I hardly think so, Jenny.
Apparently, Mr. Johns wants to run for governor. Which is why he's so concerned with cleaning up the state.
Nate Johns.
Yes.
His family is nothing but hillbilly trash that came here after the war. I don't want to be judgmental, but this state should not be ruled by such a disgusting family. A family without class.
John's family have made a lot of money, and he has a lot of friends in politics.
Mrs. Bush, money isn't everything. There are many things that money cannot buy.
It seems that money can buy voters, though.
What you must remember, my dear, is that we have been brought here to spread the word. And the word and civilization, they are the same thing. They are the gifts. It is the opportunity we have, the chance to live among people who are decent and who do not kill each other, and who let you worship in peace.
It's so confusing, Father. Sometimes I find it impossible to make the distinction between a loving act and a hateful one. I mean, they often seem to be the same thing.
Yes, Jenny, it is confusing. But you only have to ask me if you need help.
Indeed.
Well, here we are, Mrs. Bush. Armadillo.
Okay, movie time's over? I had no idea it was that long. Okay. Use LS to walk around. Well? I don't know. Great. I'm one of those. Hold on. Okay. I had the wrong monitor selected. Don't mind me. Let me, okay. Let's see what some of these do here really quick. That. That's camera. Okay. That's map. Okay. How do I put it back in the holster? Well, that's jump. Whoop. Oh. Okay. Well, I don't quite have it, but I was hoping it would be a little more first person than this, but okay, so I'm supposed to go to the saloon. Sorry. Which is this dot, I presume. The one that says saloon? Oh, he's drunk. Yep. Oh, okay.
Mr. Martin, over here. You must be John Marston.
Sometimes.
I'm Jake. Your friends from Blackwater hired me to guide you.
Hey, my friends. I'm pleased to meet you, Jake.
I got the horses saddled up and ready out front.
Mount your horse. How? Okay.
Is that right?
Okay.
Easy on the spurs now. We don't need to draw undue attention. If you say so.
Can I go faster?
Uno.
Go!
Turning around!
You're probably the one to visit, if you don't mind me saying.
Whoa! Oh, well, I don't know. I'm, very slow.
Yeah! Oh, it was the marshal who hired me.
Oh.
Lee Johnson, do you know him?
I think I heard his name.
Says he got a telegram from the Blackwater Big Bugs asking for a guy.
Yeah, this is gonna take a minute. Come on.
Let's go.
Come on, Bessie.
Are
oh, wait, that's my cow.
No.
I'm just chewing the dog, mister. That's how I am. I don't mean nothing by it.
Trust me. There's things you better off not knowing.
Is it okay if I go faster than him?
That's because I ain't.
Well, I'm being honest. I don't care much for those high-polluting big city types. Not much at all.
Blackwater ain't much of a city. More of a town with delusions. But, no, me neither.
I don't want to get bucked off my horse, but... Okay, this is better.
A fella told me he was out in Blackwater a few months back and saw one of them newfangled carriages without horses.
Is that so?
And you wind them up like a clock. Damnedest thing ye ever saw without the aid of liquor, he told me.
Times are changing fast, that's for sure.
Gio.
No.
So who's this friend you're looking for?
Nobody you need to concern yourself with.
Never you mind all my questions, Mr. Marston. I just reckon you might be barking out of knot heading for the port.
We'll see when we get there.
But I sure as hell ain't sticking around. Fort Mercer ain't no place for an old man like me to be a dawdling around.
So many curves! Ah! Okay, not the tree. I don't like escort quests, and this is way too close to escort quests.
To do, Mr. Marston. So I'll keep quiet.
That's right, you keep quiet and we'll get to our location. Can we just ride in peace? I'm tired of hollering over my horse.
Damn coyotes! What a waste of good meat! Not far now. You'll see the fort when you get to the
doggone
top of this
coyotes.
Hill.
I mean, the coyotes gotta eat too,
Whoa.
Right?
Listen, mister. This here is what's left of Fort Mercer. Some gang rode in and took the place over.
So I understand.
This is where we part ways, friend. You have yourself a good time.
My slow horse. I gotta get used to this movement. I keep trying to do it the way I play Fallout. I guess I could have tapped it along a little bit, but that's okay. Are there going to be a bunch of Frenchmen hollering up over the walls? I would be very disappointed.
Bill!
If not.
Bill, I've come for you! Bill Williamson! Come out here right now!
Go away now, John!
Oh, they're
Don't
not French.
Make me kill you.
Nobody needs to kill anyone, Bill!
You must think I was born yesterday. You always did think I was an idiot.
That ain't fair, Bill. You were as my brother. I've come to try to save you.
Oh. Do I look like I need saving?
Bill, please. They want to kill us all. I can help you.
You never tried to save me before. You only seemed to save yourself.
Bill, I implore you, think about this.
You implore me? You implore me. You always were one for fancy words. Oh. Well, things are different now, John. Now I'm in charge. No more Dutch. And no more you. Imploring. I implores you to go back and tell them to send someone just a little bit more impressive next time.
Well?
Oh. Poor Jim.
Oh yeah, shot to the gut. He's gonna get back up. Is that what I'm hearing? That's what I'm hearing. That government boy. Okay.
Well, you're alive.
So it would seem.
So, how do you feel?
I don't know the polite word for it.
I do. Stupid is the word we use around here. What were you doing?
I was doing something stupid.
Well, you'll be okay. Once you didn't die, the doctor said you'd be fine. He got the bullets out a couple days ago.
Good.
It cost us $15.
I'm sorry, madam. Should have left me there to die.
Did you want to die? I mean, was that it? Was that why you went straight out to Fort Mercer and picked a fight with the worst bandit in the county? To die,
Mr. Marston. John Marston.
Bonnie McFarlane. Miss Bonnie McFarlane.
Well, you may be right, Miss McFarlane. I don't know.
Huh. So what were you doing?
Just trying to give Mr. Williamson a chance. For old time's sake.
You know Bill Williamson?
Knew him. Long time ago.
Well, what was he like?
Dumb.
Just like you.
Thank you, miss. You seen my hat?
I have. And, what will you do now?
Now I'm gonna take my time and go after him the less kind way.
Well, that sounds very fun, Mr. Marston. Quite heroic, just like in those penny dreadfuls my brother used to read. Meanwhile, if you'll excuse me, I've got a ranch to run. Of course, if you're feeling better, why not take a ride with me later and help me patrol the perimeter? You can earn back some of that money we wasted on doctor's bills.
Of course. And thank you for saving my life, I mean.
Next time, Mr. Marston, I strongly recommend you don't try to lose it quite so earnestly.
I'll bear that in mind.
Okay, well, so far it's a lot of animation and not a ton of gameplay, which is alright. Okay, oh, that's sneak. Okay, good to know. Oh. How do I say hi? I feel like some of the videos, the parody videos and things that I've seen, you can say hi to people, but I don't know how to do that. Thank you. Yeah, I reckon he should have stayed in bed a few more days. Okay, I'm sorry. I got this hankering cough. Sound the best in the world. Okay, yeah. You're bleeding out the side. You should be in bed.
Mr. Marston, back in the land of the living, I see.
Oh.
Figured it's about time I started paying back that $15.
Well, no time to waste. The horses are saddled up over here.
Focus on important people, places, and events. How do I
There's
know?
The foreman's office. It's also where we lock up good for nothing outlaws such as yourself.
How
I'm
do I know
happy enough
a...
with my current quarters right now, Miss McFarland.
I picked out a fine horse for you.
Happy to be alive.
Another horse. Yay!
Come on, time for you to see what a real ranch looks like.
Hmm. Okay, I keep trying to turn with the wrong thing.
Parisian high fashion, but it's good for the essentials.
Very convenient. I don't think I've ever seen a ranch with its own store before.
I'm about to go off. How long do I have to look at the store? Okay.
And here's the corral. This one's for the horses. What do you think?
I'm no expert, but it certainly looks like a fine corral.
I suspect you've stolen more horses than you've broken.
Now where'd you get such an idea?
Well, I'm trying, darling, but you're just going too fast.
That's the train station. Things sure have changed since the line finally got finished, bringing in all sorts of new folk like yourself.
Is that such a bad thing?
Change is only good when it makes things better.
Let's just ride right on the railroad track. That's safe, right?
Yeah! That's the barn over there. Paul built it himself when I was just a little girl.
That's nice. I'm getting off track here. How long do I have to look
and
at these
here
things?
We are, back at the house. Let's stop for a while before we head out on patrol.
You'll get no complaints from me, Miss McFarland.
Ride to the hitching post. Okay.
Well, are we going inside?
I suppose. That's how I run. All right, we're getting it. Another animation.
How about a cold drink, Mr. Marston?
Thank you, ma'am. Getting shot then riding a horse seems to take it out of you. I could use a rest.
Sure. Come on in. I'll show you the house, and then you can sit for a while.
Thank you.
A while?
Mr. Marston.
Miss McFarland.
Remember me telling you about the trouble we've been having with rustlers and other undesirables?
I do.
Will you help me keep watch on the property line this evening?
Sure.
I want to see just who is trespassing on our land.
This is a fine weapon.
Come, let's head out. The country is really beautiful at around this time.
We'd best get moving. This is a dangerous time of night for us. Anything suspicious. Marston. I feel a lot happier someone's along with me.
I feel a lot happier now I got a rifle.
Well, with your trigger itch and my feminine intuition, we should make quite a team.
Let's just go right into the fence. Yeah.
I don't believe it. Those damn rabbits are back. Give me a hand with them, will you?
Oh no, not rabbits. What in tarnation?
It's about time these little thieves met their maker.
Oh. I'll just jump them to death. How do I shoot? Oh. Not very well, apparently. Not really. Ah! This aim is very... Oh, I got him! No! Come back here, you doggone crazy idiot! Was that one? I couldn't tell.
Thank you, Mr. Marston. Looks like we'll be having rabbits soon tomorrow.
Sounds good to me.
Let's go control the rest of the property.
I'm used to collecting all kinds of loot. Ooh, yeah. Not really.
Okay. We should keep moving. There's
dry
still
air.
Ways to go.
Ooh, itchy nose. Come on.
Whoa.
What?
Never easy living off the land like this. Maybe you should move to a big city, become a lady of leisure.
Why not?
Damn coyotes, you're back! We can't afford to lose any more livestock.
Come on.
Kill him, Mr. Marston.
Left trigger and RS. No, don't shoot the horse. I mean, that's pretty cool. I have the dead eye meter. That's good to know. Okay. Where are them critters at? I don't see any. I'm coming. I don't know where they are. Come on, horse. What was it? Okay, this is gonna go swimmingly, isn't it? Yeah, I got lucky though. Did I get him? Yes, no, maybe? No. Ah! Okay, it is way too easy to... This is why I don't play shooters! No, I do. Okay, can we get out the corner? Okay, thanks. Hey, can you not shoot my horse? Maybe I should not ride in front of her, right?
Come on!
I got him! I don't have enough on my dead eye meter. Oh. No! I can't tell what's what.
Come on!
Okay, he can just stand there and wait for me. I'm not good at this.
We saved all the chickens. Let's go. I'll take you back to your room.
That was not good. That was not good.
You know, you can actually handle a rifle.
It's something I've had a little experience in.
Maybe Bill Williamson did get lucky after all.
Luck didn't really come into it, Miss.
You're a useful man to have around the ranch, that's for sure. But don't think I've forgotten what brought you here. We'll do whatever we can to help you.
I sure appreciate that, Miss McFarland.
Yeah, I was born with a rifle in my hand.
This is you, Mr. Marston.
Okay, thanks. Thanks, lady.
Thank you for your help, Mr. Marston. Makes me kind of happy I saved your life. Get some sleep, and I will see you in the morning.
Good night, Miss McFarland.
I'm in trouble, aren't I? Ammo from the trunk, okay. I need to buy new weapons, restock on ammunition, or purchase. Okay. That makes sense. Okay, how do I sleep?
There's a young lady hears about with a boil in the most unfortunate place. Sir?
How do I sleep? I want to sleep. Oh, have to be right up on it. Yes. I mean, why not? All right. Is there anything? Open the container. Revolver ammo. Okay.
Hello.
I like to loot things, so that's going to be something I'll be keeping an eye out for. Interesting. Oh, I run like a maniac. Okay. I get, oh, she's in the house. Checking my time. I got a half an hour.
Oh, Mr. Marston. How are you doing today?
I'm well, Miss McFarland. Thank you. How are you?
Well, I'm fine. Thank you. So, how are your ribs?
Fine. A little sore, but apart from a couple extra scars, it'll be as nothing happened.
Good. Come in. You know, you never did tell me how you met that Bill Williamson or what you wanted from him.
No, miss, I did not.
Well, why not, if you don't mind me asking?
I certainly don't mind you asking if you don't mind me not telling. See, it's a complicated and somewhat pathetic tale, and by telling you, not only would I be putting your life in danger, but also threatening the lives of some people that I hold very dear.
Well, I apologize if I seem to be prying.
And I apologize for my reticence. Hope you believe me when I say that it's simply out of respect for you.
Of course, Mr. Marston. I understand that a city dweller such as yourself likes to have some exotic secrets, so us country folk are impressed.
I'm no city man, miss.
Yeah, but I saw you get on the train at Blackwater. You with those gentlemen in bowler hats?
I'm still no city man.
But I bet you can't ride, Mr. Marston.
I hate to take money from a lady, miss.
Oh, you won't be. I'll race you right now.
If it makes you happy.
We'll see.
Do I have to race? You've seen me ride. How am I gonna race?
All right, I'll show you how we ride around these parts.
I'm sure you will, because I can't ride to save my life.
Giddy up!
Giddy up! I can barely steer this thing. That's not a steer. That's a horse. Okay, yeah, there's no way. Can I cut? Oh. See? I can't ride. I'm totally cutting the path here. She's like way up there, and I am. Okay. Oh. Yeah, but. Oh. A lot faster. Alright. Am I off the path? I feel like I'm off the path. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, okay, we gotta turn around, right? I'm so lost! I'm so surprised. I'm so surprised.
On the count of three.
One, two, three.
Go! I trust you're not gonna be a gentleman about this.
Well, you're not, so why should I be? Right? I guess I can run through the fire. I was worried about burning my horse. Okay. I feel like Mario Kart in the West. No. I can't do it. Okay. Follow the smoke. Don't get off the trail. Okay. Where's the I'm lost. I always, right there is where I always get lost. I see it. This this is gonna be the whole last half of my, the whole last half of my playthrough. Who's gonna be riding this horse?
Three, two, one, go! I trust you're not gonna be a gentleman about this.
You don't know me at all, Miss McFarland.
Okay, better start than last time. How is she still going that much faster? Okay, okay. Well, now I can't see her, so I'm gonna get lost again. Yes, I'm trying to stay on the road, thank you very much. I'm so bad at this. Okay. Hey, I didn't get lost this time! Woo! Okay, there's... Ah! Get on the road! I lost again. Come on. It's okay. Oh. Yeah, no. Come. Yeah. No. Okay, get... Oh my goodness! I'm sorry if I'm driving you crazy. Driving myself crazy? It's really hard to tell what the path is. I know there's smoke and all, but then, like, I think the road is gonna go a certain way, and then it doesn't. Oh. That was luck. Okay, where's the next? There it is. Come on, come on. Well, there's no way I'm catching up. I can see. Come on. Is that the fastest you can go? We gotta jump? No. Okay. The shadows. It looked like rocks or something. Like, no! Better than almost taking my horse over the ravine.
A visit in Armadillo sometime. I'm sure he could help you deal with that nice Mr. Williamson.
Yeah, I might just do that, Miss McFarland.
You do whatever you think best, Mr. Marston.
Travel to M. Can I take my horse or do I have to walk? I guess it doesn't matter. Right? We'll take the horse. I need the practice, obviously. Okay, Yes, please jump over the fence. Okay, I guess I'm glad I took my horse. I mean, so far some of these places end up being closer than they appear on the map. So I hate to go like super fast, but then I feel like I'm crawling. Okay. Back on the trail, right? No, I've seen too many videos, parody videos. I ain't stopping. I'm gonna keep going. But I don't know, is it good to stop for those things? Should I? I feel like I have company. Hi. Wow, okay, this was definitely not closer than it appeared. What? Yeah, please don't. I'm gonna end up taking my horse over. Okay. Okay, how do I pull up my map? I'm going the wrong way, right? Because the point on the map here should be pointing that way. Am I looking at that right? Let's turn around. I'm very confused. Sorry. Okay, so this road comes down here, and then this road should take me there, right? Okay, so do I keep going? I'm trying to get used to this map here. I'm gonna keep going this way. And we'll see.
Let's go.
We're not going really fast right now because this is safe. Stop moving. what does it say? McFarlane. Okay. And that's where I'm going, right? So, I guess it needs to be... get the beer. I don't want any part of that. Mm-mm. This is the wrong way, isn't it? Yes, it is. All right, let's go back. Ah! Right into the rocks. I don't think I'm gonna make McFarlane by the time this video's over, but that's all right.
Come on.
Really trying not to fall. That's not good juju. Okay, now I just really feel like... okay, so I was going the right way. I'm sorry, horse. It is some good scenery, I'll give him that. Please don't be in trouble. I don't want trouble. I just want to get from point B to point M. That's all. Did he just say hello there? I don't want your hellos. I don't know if this is the right way either. I'm going down a little way so that I can, when I look at the map, I can tell where it is the wrong way. Of course it is! I don't know who that was, but I don't want trouble right now. What is that? Normally I'm very curious and I'll go find out, but I kind of just want to get to M right now. I mean, at least the roads aren't completely lonesome, right? Are we there yet? Whoa! Watch where I'm going! Oh, they all hunting the deers! The deers. We're almost there! Is this it? I think this is it. Armadilla. Whoa!
Whoa there.
A hitching post. Howdy. We made it to M.
Hello, sir. We meet again.
Hello. How do I say hello? Can I? Yay! Another animation.
Excuse me.
Hey, you got a visitor.
Shut up, you. Now what you want?
My name's
what
John Marston. You wanted to speak to me.
I did?
Apparently so.
Why?
I guess because we're both in the business of the law.
I can smell that from here.
You that fella from the train company?
No, I'm from Fort Mercer.
Fort Mercer? You them one of them Williamson boys.
Calm down.
Go on, shoot him, mister. Shoot him.
Come what? You getting cute with me, boy?
What's going on here?
Oh, it's Big Hoss.
I got me one of them Williamson boys.
I got me one of them idiots who give marshals a bad name.
Jonah, put your gun down. You must be the man from Blackwater.
Yes, sir.
Oh, Blackwater.
Listen, that dog ain't too bright. But he seems loyal.
Jonah, get out of here for a minute.
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson, sir.
He's like, oh.
And you. Oh, I done seen enough of your hide around here, friend.
I think there's some school children down the way you can go and frighten.
Oh, hardy. Hard.
What are you doing here, Mr. Marston? Apart from frightening my deputies.
I'm here to capture or kill Bill Williamson.
Okay.
Can you help me?
He's outside my jurisdiction. He's in the next county. Of course, Bill Williamson and his boys have tended to keep themselves away from my town.
So you're happy to have him out there?
Well, I ain't happy, but I also ain't suicidal. My job is to keep this town safe, not clean up all of these three counties. It's hard enough around here.
You know, I hear you speak, and suddenly I'm reminded of how some of the people I respected most in my life had a problem with authority. What's wrong with you?
Well, I'm sure you and your fine friends have enjoyed spending your time running around pursuing noble causes. My cause is to keep this town from turning into a living hell for the folks who live here. Whole world has problems, mister, and I'm here doing what I can.
Why? What's happening?
Right now? I got the railway, the people who pay my salary, trying to get me to turn a blind eye to them burning down settlements up there. I got a bunch of cattle rustlers out near Box Canyon needs shutting down. Not forgetting the gang that keeps murdering homesteaders out in the back country. And I got a bunch of hoods over in the saloon, drunk, threatening to shoot up the whole town. That's all I got today. But it's early yet. Give me a couple more days. There'll be more.
All right. Tell you what. Let's go deal with them hoods in the saloon. Then we'll discuss Williamson.
Okay, boy. You're a persistent little cuss, ain't you?
Only when things matter.
Come on then, Marston. Follow me.
All right. Well, I think that there's a good place to stop. It's been almost an entire hour, so we're gonna call this episode done, and we will see you next time. I'm thinking I'm gonna maybe post this 3 days a week. I'm thinking Monday, Wednesday, Friday. We'll see how that works out. And next time we will go shoot up a saloon, I guess, and you can watch me and my terrible aim try to take care of this problem. Thank you for tuning in. Cough does not want to let me talk today. I appreciate you watching. You can catch me on Twitch. You can find me on Discord. Links should be in the description. And again, I appreciate a like and a share and a comment if you got one. I will have somebody reviewing comments. I would appreciate no spoilers, please, because I want all this to be a surprise. If you have some gameplay tips, like the buttons that I use to do things, that's fine. I can use all the help I can get there, obviously. If you have any tips on how to, on how to aim better, that's really appreciated too, because clearly I'm having trouble with that. So we'll see how this goes, and it's been fun, and I'm enjoying myself, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.